Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up to everybody out there on this lovely Thursday? I hope all of you and your families are doing well and remaining safe out there. And as always, welcome to Super Hubby Review. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to drop by my channel. It is much appreciated. And if you have not yet, I also thank you in advance for subscribing to this channel and also hitting that bell, the notification button, so you can stay up to date with all of the reviews I post on this channel. Thanks for that. And again, I created this channel because, I love to give my review on various things I purchased for myself and my family. And I make these videos in hopes that something would be said or mentioned that would make a positive impact in any purchases you may make for yourself or for those in your household. I'm just an average consumer, just like many of you, and I try to keep it simple. Simplicity is the best way that I do things. I don't want to overcomplicate a review. I always want to give you the facts in hopes that it'll help you out to decide whether you want to purchase this product or not. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into it. Today, I am going to be reviewing Palmer's cocoa butter formula. I'm going to give you my thoughts on this. I first want to give a shout out to Palmer's for making a pretty decent cocoa butter product that does take care of our skin. And shout out to Walmart, yes, Wally World, for having this available. The cost price is under $7. I believe it was $6 and change. So one thing, I will say with that price is this Palmer's cocoa butter, it does live up to the hype, and it does exactly what it says on the container. It does relieves rough and dry skin, and it does keeps your skin moisturized for a long time. I love that because a lot of times when I purchase an item, I always want to know, is it going to live up to the advertisement that is on the that's on the front of the item? And it delivers, and that's the first thing that comes to mind. And particularly for myself, as it begins to approach winter, sometimes my skin gets really dry and flaky, and I apply this and it does give me smooth. It makes my skin very smooth, and it gets rid of that irritating dryness that I experience, particularly on my feet during as it approaches winter, and even on my body. I love the way my skin feels after I use this. So yeah, I am very, very pleased with that. I mean, cocoa butter has been a big deal since I was a kid. It seems like that was the only type of lotion that we used, and even several years after, I mean, this stuff, I mean, it really does do the job. I love it. Now that price is kind of high, and I'm like, wow, you know, the price of lotion is really starting to get very expensive. Everything is going up and costing more, but I'm okay with that as long as what I paid for, it takes care of my skin needs and it takes care of what I'm looking for. So even though it's under $7, it does deliver. When it comes to lotion and things like that, sometimes price does matter. I remember a couple of years ago I purchased some cheaper lotion, and it didn't cost much, and I sure could tell because it really wasn't that good. So sometimes paying less isn't always better. Sometimes paying less is better, but in this case, this Palmer's cocoa butter, it does live up to the advertising. So I love that. My only complaint that I have is it gets very lumpy. I wish, and I'm going to show you exactly what I'm talking about here. I wish, like, you see that right there? Like, it gets very, very clunky when you use it. It just, you know, if it's just, it's very hard at first until you kind of rub it in your hands a little bit and it softens up. So be prepared for it to be a little clunky at first. And so you want to make sure that you apply a lot of pressure to it and rub it in your hands. And once you do that, you're pretty much fine after that. So that was the only complaint. That was pretty much the only complaint that I had. Other than that, they do give you a lot in there. I mean, it was pretty much filled up to the top. I love that, because a lot of times with some other products, when you buy these containers, when you buy these containers, it's not halfway filled up. It's not filled up to the top. And I just hate that, because I'm like, if I gave you my hard-earned money, could you please fill up the container? And I feel like, for the most part, Palmer's did a real good job of doing that, giving me exactly a lot of product for the amount of money that I spent for it. So yeah, for those of you who seen this in the store and you wonder, is it good? Yes, it is good and highly recommended. So it does live up to the advertisement, and it does release rough, dry skin, and it does last for quite a while. I love that, and I recommend you my sinuses are really killing me this morning. Okay, so for those of you who have seen these and you've had dry skin, this does the job. And I do believe that this would take care of your needs as far as the results that you're looking for, to have smooth, gentle skin. So for those of you who've seen this in the store, in my humble opinion, yes, go out and get it. And those are pretty much my thoughts. It is under $7. It does do exactly what it says on the front of the container, and they do give you a lot, so I'm very, very pleased with that. The only complaint I have is I feel as if it's too lumpy. I wish they would make it a little bit more smoother to apply, but hey, all in all, it still does the job. So also, not only is it important for me to share my thoughts, but I'm also curious to know, what are your thoughts? For those of you who have this product, feel free to let me know. Did you like it? What didn't you like about it? What were the pros and what were the cons? I'm interested to know what your thoughts are about this Palmer's Cocoa Butter. So that is pretty much all I have for you today. And again, thank you so much for dropping by Super Hubby Review. I also thank you in advance for subscribing to this channel and for also hitting that notification bell. And I will continue to put up product-based content in my free moments, and I hope that something positive or informative is said or mentioned that will make a positive impact in your purchases. So until next time, all of you have a great day, and until next time, goodbye and be safe.